Yeah, no, I'm really excited. Been down for about a week now, so it's definitely underway. And I think we're gonna have a real good team down here. A lot of good players. I know they're still trying to make it up with the Hawks, but I mean, regardless of what happens up there, I think down here it's gonna be a lot of fun.
How's this year gonna be different for you than your last year?
Well, for one, hopefully I don't get injured and miss most of the season. But I just kind of want to build off last year, and it's definitely been a slow start for me, but I hope I can start to take off from last year and just stay healthy.
How tough of a process was that for you, you know, just going through
that last year? Yeah, for first year, happened like 10 games in the season or so, so it was definitely not ideal and a bit of a mental grind, but I mean, it happens, it's part of the sport, you got to move on.
Gonna be a lot. There are a lot of young, talented guys in this organization. Like you said, you know, whether they make Chicago or not, it's gonna benefit this team. How excited are you to see, you know, who's down here and is able to play right away and help this team out?
I mean, it's definitely fun to win, and I think we have a team here that can do that. A lot of good guys, good team guys, and talented guys. So I think the expectations are high, and but that's the best way to play, and it makes it fun.
Looking forward to the exhibition game Thursday, and how important of a game, an exhibition game.
Yeah, I think it's definitely important to get a few games in before the regular season starts. There's no real way to simulate a game as much as you want to practice. There's no other way to prepare, so it's definitely exciting to get going here.